third year of marine engineering here in IMI. Well, most obvious question that people ask me here is, why did you join Merchant Navy? I would like to say I wanted to make a difference, and that's where I am in IMI. And of course, my college has given me a lot of platform to show my talents. Well, we have a good chain of faculty here. The chief engineers are superb. I've got a real knowledge of what engineering is, and that too in Merchant Navy. What actually the engine room looks like, even without going on board.
This institute was started in 1992 as the labor of love and the vision of 12 senior master mariners. The institute was started purely for the purpose of providing quality training in the essence of what is required by the shipping industry. This institute doesn't stand for being a money-making venture. It is purely, like I said, a labor of love. The kind of students that we get here from all sections of this country, luckily IMI is an institute of choice, simply because we stand for values, traditional values, and combine that with the rigors of modern training.